SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to hide photos on iPhone. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you would like to hide a picture on your iPhone, then you can do so by opening the Photos app and then navigating to the picture that you would like to hide. Once you're on this screen, you can tap the circle with three dots at the top right corner of the screen. Then you can choose the Hide option. Now you simply need to tap Hide Photo at the bottom of the screen and the photo will be hidden. When you go back to the main Albums menu, you can scroll down and you may see a hidden option here under Utilities. This is where you would go if you want to see the pictures that you've hidden. However, you can also hide this hidden folder too. You can do this by opening the Settings app, scrolling down, and choosing the Photos option. Then you can scroll down, and you can tap the button to the right of Show Hidden Album to remove the hidden album from that menu. Now when you go back to the Photos app, you can scroll down again, and you'll see that the hidden photos or the hidden photos folder is now gone.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.